Dongfeng Motors has designed a 2050 military truck for the people of the Republic. The result looks like an offspring of a Humvee with a retro Lamborghini LM002, Rambo Lambo, vibe. Meet the 2022 Dongfeng Fearless M50. Before you start bashing it as another blatant copy of an original design, Dongfeng actually holds a license to manufacture the Humvee for the military back from 2003. The result was the Dongfeng Mengxi Military Transport Vehicle. And now, a civilian version was recently launched and is now available in China. While it carries the general shape of the military version, the Fearless M50 gets some changes on its exterior. For starters, it's configured as a single cab pickup instead of the standard double cab style. It also gets round headlights, a one-piece windshield, and a different front grille. Inside the M50, the truck is relatively spartan and only comes with the essentials. These include a thick leather steering wheel, dual pod gauges, controls for the air conditioning, and leather seats. It doesn't have a touchscreen system, but it does come with what appears to be a 2-DIN radio. There are also some switches near the driver's side which could mean it has plenty of 4WD technologies available for use. Under the hood of the Fearless M50 is a 4.0-liter turbo diesel engine. It makes a respectable 200 PS and a staggering 600 Nm of torque. Don't expect to find an automatic transmission here, as this beast of a truck only comes with a manual gearbox. Dongfeng didn't mention how many gears the Fearless M50 has, though. Looking to get one for yourself? This pickup truck from Dongfeng will set you back 668,000 Chinese yuans, around PHP 5,156,860. Pretty expensive, but that price does come with some neat capabilities. Dongfeng claims it has a water wading depth of 1.2 meters and can be driven in areas as high as 4,500 meters above sea level. More importantly, the vehicle can withstand temperatures between -35 degrees and 41 degrees Celsius.